Hey guys, it's Jacqueline, and today I wanted to share with you guys my top three favorite smoothie recipes that I've been loving recently. I'm a huge fan of smoothies, whether it be for like breakfast or for dinner or any time in between. I love me a good smoothie. I'm normally not the pickiest when it comes to smoothies. I'll basically just throw like whatever frozen fruit I have in a blender and drink it. But it is nice once in a while to kind of follow a recipe and to make a smoothie that, you know, just kind of goes together and tastes really good. So we might as well hop into it and get cooking. Well, not really cooking. Get blending. Okay, so for the first smoothie here, you want to take some mixed frozen berries, a banana, a beet, and some orange juice. With this portion size, you probably only want to take like a quarter of the beet or half the beet, otherwise it's going to taste super, super earthy. So basically just throw that all into the blender and give it a little mix. The beet is going to make this smoothie turn this super wicked, purpley, reddy, pink color. It's absolutely gorgeous, and it tastes amazing too. So I like to top it off with some goji berries or even some dried coconut flakes. Tastes really nice as well. Okay, smoothie number two. You want some frozen mango chunks, some spinach or even kale works nice, coconut water, a banana, and some fresh pineapple chunks. So again, just toss that all into the blender and give it a little mix. I really love adding things like spinach into my smoothies just because you don't even taste it in there, but you get all the wonderful benefits from eating your greens. I always find that my skin clears up so much quicker after having a green smoothie. So I really love this guy. For the final smoothie, you're gonna need some frozen strawberries, some almonds, a banana, some vanilla, or fresh vanilla if you have it, some water, and some hemp seeds. The hemp and the almond are gonna make this super creamy. This one almost reminds me of like a strawberry milkshake. Ugh, it's so yummy. So I hope you guys enjoyed the smoothie recipes today. Make sure you tweet me or tag me in your Instagrams if you end up trying any of the recipes out. And make sure you let me know which one is your favorite because I would love to know. As always, feel free to swap out any of the ingredients that you're not a huge fan of for ingredients that you like more. I'm curious to see how you guys personalize them or what you guys like to put in your smoothies. So I hope you guys enjoyed this quick video today. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys soon.